to the right of the canteen. Whatever that first room is to the right of the canteen.
Yeah, because this is what I was saying.
Okay, so hear me out. I just ran through from canteen from the top side because I just done bins and download, right?
No, we can hear you.
I didn't see him. Oh, okay. I didn't see the vent though, to be fair. Oh, so I can't be 100%.
Me and Clutch both saw it, bro.
I can hear you on Discord.
Mate.
Oh.
Bro, he literally vented in front of us, bro.
I'm in the cockpit right now.
Okay. Boys,
I'm in the fucking cockpit.
I can vouch for SK.
Wait, but it could be SK.
You can vouch for SK.
Bro, I just
well.
Said I can vouch for SK, but go ahead, Wicked.
There's literally three of us.
No, go ahead, Wicked. I can vouch for SK, but go ahead.
I like SK too, bro.
No.
So here's what I will say.
When I die at the start of the round because I've done absolutely nothing, I'm going to.
Hold on, Bendito. Hold on.
I'm done.
This is what I will say. I went down from the meteor room all the way down to that radio room, and I saw Bandito coming up, and there is a vent down there.
Literally, bro. Like, I saw him vent. It doesn't get as bait as that.
I don't know why you would vent if you haven't fucking...
I've not done anything. All right, I'm done.
I'm F4.
I'm
F4.
Goodbye, Bandito.
Don't F4, man.
No way.
Oh my god, SK, you're so mean.
We let SK. Everyone know that we pre-planned this in the lobby before to vote him out, even if he wasn't.
It was SK's plan.
Oh my god!
Guys,
no,
SK.
It wasn't him.
Wait, did he actually vent?
No.
Oh my days! You man are actually mean.